Child safety campaign spearheaded by the Daniel Morcombe Foundation might be taught in schools nationally. Queensland will make it a compulsory part of the curriculum next year.
Gearing up for a week-long Queensland roadshow to promote child safety, Denise Morcombe admits she hasn't been focused on Father's Day.
They haven't had time to go to the shops.
They'll visit 20 schools, telling their painfully true story of 13-year-old son Daniel, who disappeared from a Sunshine Coast bus stop 8 years ago. A 42-year-old man has been charged with his murder and abduction, and DNA tests have confirmed some of Daniel's remains have been found.
But Denise and I delivering that message has a greater impact.
We've had every question in the book from the children, but nothing phases us. I think the first question in our first school was, do you think Daniel is dead?
While we only visit one school in those towns, neighbouring schools are actually busing students into that one school.
Their long quest leaving a precious legacy. The Queensland Government will spend $460,000 over 2 years making the Daniel Morcombe Child Safety Program compulsory in school curriculums from prep to grade nine.
Some of that will go to funding the new curriculum materials, some will go to the promotion both statewide and nationally of Day for Daniel and other foundation activities.
The Morcombe Child Safety Roadshow will go for a week across Queensland, and there are strong hopes it'll go national.
This is something that other premiers have already indicated an interest in.
Kathy Border, 10 News.